Always like doing these videos of the rockers and the frame underneath, no rust. Straight as can be, no bondo that I see. Hope that's helpful.